and made another one.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want. Good, good. Play if you want.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Seti Bo. Back today with another video. Today we're gonna be doing a dorm tour of Spangdahlem Air Base for security forces. Cool? Nah, but we're gonna basically, well, I basically been here for a year, over a year, like a year and a couple months, but I'm gonna be leaving here soon, a couple months, so I decided to give y'all a dorm tour today, so let's go check it out. Yo! Alright, we're gonna start downstairs real quick. Got risotto, some vending machines. Is it locked? Right here, we got our little theater. Lights out. Boom. We got the little projector right there. Popcorn for Yahoo. Hungry out here, huh, boy? To the day room. Day room's a little chill. Got the pool table right here. All we have right now is a little switch. I'll be whipping risotto and foosball, huh? Yep, that's about it for the day room.
Help me! Help me!
Now, the laundry room. A quick peek of that. That's just bathrooms, but all right, so right now we're gonna go ahead and take y'all to the rooms. So we're on the third floor. That's what the inside looks like. Take him to the room. Luckily for me and Rosado here, we've been together since BMT, huh? Seen each other's booty, huh?
Oh, hell no!
This was our room, but we'll go do my room real quick. Boom, just like that. All right, so everything in here, you do not get everything in here. Basically what you get, this is what the room looks like. And these lights. Boom. All right, so basically what you get here, chair, little table, you got your drawers, another cabinet filing space or whatever you want to call it.
The fuck is that?
But you get your bed, another drawer, and that's basically it. So, slow shoes. I'm not really a shoe head, but you know, closet. Got your little cabinets right there. Well, yeah. Basically, you have your sharing area. And somebody you share with. You know, Mr. Hungry. Also, here you get the table, the two chairs. Again, you don't get all these utensils. He also needs to wash the dishes. Hi, Rosado.
Yeah.
You got your fridge. That's his, not mine. Mr. Alcoholic. And you got your guys' little bathroom. And the shower. And in his room, it's basically the same thing. It's just everything's gonna be opposite. Luckily for us, we're on the third floor. It has its ups and downsides, but basically, downsides is probably gonna be carrying all this stuff up. Good side is that you get a good view. All right, so that's basically it for the little dorm tour for y'all, but a little bonus, we got the E Club right here, right across the street. This is pretty much a small base. So you also got the Shopette, which is gonna be right there, the little commissary back here, and then your BX. Yeah, Spangdahlem is not too big of a base, but it's a really chill, nice base, honestly. Well, yeah, if you guys want a little tour on the gym and everything, just give a comment down below and let me know, and I'll probably get on y'all to that. But anyways, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll get to y'all in the next video. Peace.